say that.
John, what's going through your mind right now?
Oh, I'm excited. I've been waiting for this, so I'm glad this stays here.
Presence of this, and help these solemn vows be kept steadfastly. You'll do the will of your heavenly Father.
How can one be born alone? And one standing alone?
Love her, you comfort her, honor and keep her, the sickness and in health, and so long as you shall live. Well, who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother, not.
Token of John's love for you, and will you wear it as a token of your love for him? Repeat after me. With this ring?
With this ring.
I thee wed?
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father?
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son for you? Will you wear it as a token of your love for her?
I will.
Repeat after me. With this ring? I be wed in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
look upon these two this day. Praise the Lord. May Jesus see Jesus and John. I'm pleased to pronounce that they're husband and wife together in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit. John, now. And she says, when did we kiss? Go ahead and kiss again. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like you to remain seated as they go out. And God bless you. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. John Griffin.
Your mind.
No. Oh, mine? I'm just happy. I've been waiting to see him all day.
I know. I want to see John.
Oh, my God, happy.
Yeah.
Mackenzie, would you lay on top of the dress for us?
One, two, three.
That's four.
One, two.
All right, our dress is good.
One, two, three.
You can do a dress for me.
I want.
One, two, three.
That is singing up one side, down the other.
Where is it?
The top screen. Yeah.
I'll take this. So I'm being off of this.
to say thanks for everyone to be here. It's a very special day for us, and it means a lot to have all of you guys here with us. Gina and I have talked a lot about how our childhoods were so similar, all of our childhood experiences were so similar, and then our families were so similar, and our friends were so similar. So we're glad to have you here to celebrate this occasion with us, but also are excited for you guys to meet each other and mix and mingle. I know there'll be some of us here who are thinking of who's not here. I lost my dad just a few months before I met Gina. So I'm pretty sure he and her mom orchestrated all of this. and we can be happy.
Witness today. And now, Lord, we ask that you just give your bounteous blessings.
Favorite song, so it was a very special reason for picking out that song. So look, everybody, we've got four people on the dance floor. It's now time.
With my dream girl, I seem to be seeing too.
Absolutely.